Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink, and in today's video I want to show you how to set a maximum volume limit on the iPhones running on iOS 14. This is a very useful iPhone feature, but I will tell you more about it later on. Now, I've been getting a lot of messages from you guys on my previous video on how to set a maximum volume limit on iOS 13, saying that this feature doesn't exist anymore on iOS 14 or you couldn't find it. Well, you still have this option, it's just been moved to a different section. So now you have to go to settings and open the sounded haptics. In here under headphone audio, you will see a headphone safety option. Select that, and in there you get an option to reduce loud sound. If you toggle the switch on, you will see a slider which allows you to set a maximum volume limit for your headphone audio. You also get a comparison to how loud that sound is, like heavy city traffic, motorcycle, car horn, or an ambulance siren. The safe limit is considered to be 85 decibels for up to 8 hours a day. Everything above that is considered to be dangerous. And by doing this frequently, you might cause a damage to your hearing. So this comes very useful, especially if you have kids, which as we know, like to listen to their favorite music and TV shows very loudly. To make it short, this feature prevents you from blowing off your eardrums. Also, iOS 14 comes with another new feature to protect your hearing. It can now measure your headphone audio exposure of a 7-day window, and when the limit is reached based on a combination of loudness and time, you will receive a notification and the volume will be turned down. And that's it for this video. If you are using one of the older devices running on iOS 13, make sure to check out my previous video on how to set a maximum volume limit. I will leave a link in the description below. Also, if you enjoyed the video and found it useful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see other tech-related content, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.